I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable the Windows Search Indexer to extend your laptop's battery life. Step 1. Click the Windows button on your laptop to open a menu, and then type services.msc in the search bar at the top of this menu. Click Services in the list of results. The Windows Services window opens, showing you a list of all of the services available to run on your computer. Step 2. Double-click Windows Search in the list of services. The Windows Search Properties window opens. Step 3. Make sure the General tab is selected. Click to expand the drop-down menu associated with Startup Type, and then click Disabled. Step 4. Click Apply to save your changes, and then restart your computer. Going forward, your Windows computer will no longer constantly scan your files. And while this will result in slower searches when you look for files on your computer, it will free up CPU and RAM resources, speed up your laptop's time to boot, and will extend your laptop's battery life. And if you try this adjustment and decide you don't like it, you can always navigate back here and re-enable the Windows Search Indexer at any time. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.